Hello. In this short video, we're going to take a look at how you can set up your gradebook to calculate grades for the scenario of grading using a point system. In the example we used in the lesson, we had a psychology course that was based on a 500-point scale. Grades for students are based on how many points out of 500 they earn. Let's look at how that gradebook would be set up to calculate grades for that grading system. Scroll down to the administration block and select grades. Next, click on the drop-down arrow above the grader report and select Gradebook Setup. Find the course title, and on the right side of the page, click Edit and choose Edit Settings. The default aggregation method is set to Simple Weighted Mean of Grades. Click the drop-down arrow for aggregation and select Natural. Scroll down and click Save Changes. When you go back to the Gradebook Setup page, you will notice that the course total now reflects 500 points. Each item is automatically weighted depending on the point values against the total of 500 points. In order for this method to work as intended, it is imperative that you have assigned the correct point values for each item when you created the assignments, quizzes, etc., or when you add manual grade items to your grade book. You should also verify that your points for each item do in fact total 500 points, or whatever the points that you are using for your grading. Thank you for watching this video, and again, if you have any questions, please contact us via email at dl@carteret.edu or by phone at 252-222-6196. Thank you.